reactions are beginning to trail the emergence of Asiwaju Bola Tinubu as the APC presidential candidate. The Ogun State PDP flag bearer Oladipupo Adebutu says Asiwaju Tinubu is not a threat whatsoever.
Why should that be a burden to us? It is not a burden to us. This is national politics. And after a while, those results will come and those results will go.
Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.